What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Alex G back again. We're about to go head out to the Travis Scott Utopia show in Newark at the Prudential Center. Should be lit. Last time I saw Travis was a Bird's Eye View tour, which was crazy, at Terminal 5. I was at the show where he was rapping about stage diving off the nosebleeds. We were actually at that show, so that's crazy. And so now I'm about to get ready. My brother's going to be on the way, and Mal's with me over there. We're going to head out and go to the show, so it should be lit. The vlog definitely won't be a lot of talking. I'm going to just let y'all enjoy the show. This is just a quick intro. Let's get right into it.
Put your hands in the air! Put your hands in the air! Let the we only plotted like two or three shows specifically for certain reasons. And we chose Jersey the day after Christmas. Specifically after Christmas, because one thing I know about Jersey, y'all know how to motherfucking rage until rage is backwards, until backwards is upside down. And I was at the Christmas tree all day yesterday, Chase, and I was looking at that motherfucker, and I was like, man, I was like rapping, I was like, I'm rapping shit, I was ripping shit open, I was like, nah. All I want to do is see the Prudential Center. All I want to do is see the roof like a little bit tilted. That's all I wanted to see. I was like in my hotel screaming all night and shit. I was like, let me out of here!
Yeah.
3.
Yo, Chase, what the fuck? It look like this nigga's all the way on the top. I don't know how y'all got up there, but make some noise, man.
Yeah. Tension's definitely rising. T-Dog right now.
You can see the grill in the dark. Oh my God. All right, it's dark in here because it's late. We got back from the show. It's like 1 o'clock, but that was super crazy as y'all can see. Appreciate y'all for watching and I will see y'all later.